All right, guys, track number 4 of the grid, Kanye West off of Donda album. So I think this is Kanye featuring Playboi Carti. All right, so let's get into it. Okay, so that Carti's verse, yeah, that poured cold water on my vibe. All right, so let's take it back. Let's look at Kanye's verse. So the chorus started, we have the greed, this for my kid, for when my kids have kids, everything we did for the crib. So the chorus is basically saying, Kanye saying he's going to do his thing because he's doing this for his kids and for his kids' kids, like for his grandkids, his generations, and everything he's doing for the crib, like he's doing from the home front. And then he said, everything we did, I will leave. All the smoke got his scent. All that smoke kept his scent. Everything I spoke, what I meant. Never disguised my intent. Lines outside the event. Brought my life out the trench. God, thank God, look what he did. We have the greed. So basically he's saying, it's flexing, but he's also saying, everything I ever speak, I don't lie. I speak, at least that's what I'm feeling in that moment. I never disguise my intent. And whenever I put shoes out, there are lines outside, right? A ball in every arena, go let the fans in. Their lines, his shoes is always sold out. Then he said he brought his life out the trench, like he pulled himself up by the bootstrap, basically. And then he's thanking God for what he did because he's of the greed. And when you are of the greed, that means literally you're not a part of the masses. Like he's 1% right now. Kanye is a billionaire. Is of 1%, and also which would also still relate to his life where he moved from like LA, California, like which is on the grid, and moved to Wyoming, which is off the grid. So that's a bar. Then Playboi says, I'm off the grid, got tattoos on my rib. I just started my kid Onyx, his son with Iggy Azalea. I just threw 20, counted. We was at Onyx, now Onyx, the nightclub. I just bought me some brand new clothes, Dover Street Market, Givenchy. Hey, we just took the route to Charlotte. I'm in the Rosewood. So, nice, no, nothing mind-blowing about Carti's verse, honestly. I prefer Ye's verse, and that's just me. Just me, okay? All right, so let's get back into it. My kid, everything we did for the crib, being here. Nice whip, business trip, cornbread, sex, G6, lit, 76. We off the grid, G6. When I was in trouble, low key. Shout out to support that broke me. Full workout and go sleep. You know, I'm praying, carrying both feet. Ooh, I like this one. This Fivio calling. And when I stop vibing, I know that he put me in. I'ma always catch the hardship. I know his demons in that dark liquor. Five bottles of squash, which is very much.
My pocket's bigger and my heart richer. My mind smarter, my grind harder, and my car quicker. I'm at her church, she pray for me, she my god sister. Yeah, I'm only trusting the people I keep close. Telling they so for a week post. Remember when I was broke wearing cheap coats, and I was diamonds and houses and seat notes. I'm feeling marvelous, and the monster list. They call me a product of my environment. I tell them no, I'm a god producer. Demons good in the garden.
Word.
I put them on you, make it hard to move. Tattoo on my face is the mark of truth.
Ooh, watch this is a long verse.
I already predicted this. Y'all only witnessed it. Look, got a couple old friends that I'm not really clicking with. I know they pray that we settle our differences. I pray that they lower all my senses. I got some demons I'm not even dealing with. They ain't feelings I'm not really feeling. And I know some members that get back their membership. You switched up. Like, how you not feeling?
Ooh, that flow.
I like I care, but I don't really care. Now I live in a new building with amenities. I got a new feeling with a chimney. I got a few. Wanna finish me? I don't get too friendly with the enemy.
What the fuck? Is this video foreign? Song. This is like three verses merged into one.
She fell in love with my day-to-day. I just want my palms to fade away. Man, I'm tired of the Gatorade. Boy, I got on my feet and I made a name and I made it a necklace. When you from the bottom and you working hard just to get to the top, then they gotta respect it. If you got a push, then you gotta project it. If you got a wrong, you gotta correct it. If you got a name, you gotta protect it. If you give me shock, then you gotta elect. Trying to live a new life, so I got a new plan and I got a
plan. Ooh, I can't wait to break down this verse.
They want me to lose, they ain't part of the rules. I've been trying so hard, I can move reckless.
Okay. That, I feel like I need a drink. By the way, I'm drinking Vitamalt. It's non-alcoholic. It's coconut and hibiscus non-alcoholic malt beverage. I love it. So, okay. Yeah, this is a long verse. All right, so let's get into it. He said, yeah, look, when I was in jail, I was low-key, shout out to supporters that wrote me, people that wrote him when he was in jail, eat food, walk out, then go to sleep, you know I'm praying and carrying both feet. Yeah. Niggas know we got God with us, you look at me and see a God figure, and when I start vibing, I know he was with me, and I might always catch a hard shiver, like, oof. You know, when you feel the spirit behind you, you start getting goosebumps and shit. That's when you catch your heart shiver because you know God is with you. That's deep. Then he said, I know it's demons in that dark liquor. Oof. We buy a bottle and squash with ya. Everybody turn into an ash nigger. Ooh, there's demons in that bottle, them spirits. Ooh, that's a bar. Thinking about how he was talking about God is with us before, basically the spirit, God is a spirit, but now he's saying there's now demons in the dark liquor, also another spirit. Ooh, I like how we tied that into that. That's good. Then he says that whenever they drink, because there's demons in the bottle, they turn into ash dudes, they turn into people that they don't even know. They turn into another person with another personality and they go all out, wild out. But then he said, his pockets are bigger, his heart is richer, my mind smarter, my grind harder, and my car quicker. Then I met her in a church, she prayed for me, she my God sister. I'm only trusting the people I keep close. Dude selling the soul for a repost. Remember when I was broke wearing cheap coats? Now it's diamonds and houses and C-notes. Ooh, car notes. Nigga, I'm feeling marvelous. Who let the monster loose? They call me a product of my environment. I tell them, nah, I'm what God produced. Defense good, and them guards can shoot. So he's saying he's got both ways. He's got good lawyers, and he's got security that can shoot. I put them on you, it's hard to move. Tattoo in my face is the mark of truth. Gotta watch what you say when they market you, huh? I already predicted this. Y'all only witnessed it. Look, got a couple old friends that I'm not really clicking with. I know they pray that we settle our differences. I pray that they lower all my nigga sentences. I got some demons I'm not even dealing with. They in the feelings I'm not really feeling it. And I know some members that gave back the membership. Nigga, you switched up, huh? Like, how you not feeling me? Look, I act like I care, but I don't really care. Now I live in a building with amenities. I got a new ceiling with a chimney. I got a few niggas wanna finish me. I don't get too friendly with the enemy. You gotta move different when you in the industry. You gotta move different when in the industry. You gotta move different. It's like, wait, you know what? Look, God has blessed me with amazing grace. She fell in love with my day to day. I just want my problems to fade away. Man, I'm tired of niggas. I need Gatorade. Boy, I get on my feet and I made a name and I made it a necklace, huh? When you're from the bottom and you work hard, you just get to the top, then they gotta respect it. If you got a voice, then you gotta project it. If you got the wrong, then you gotta correct it. And if you got a name, then you gotta protect it. And if you got me shocked, then you got electric. Woo! I love that flow. Trying to live a new life, so I got a new plan that I gotta finesse with, cause they want me to lose the hind part of the woods. I've been trying so hard not to move reckless. All right, so there's not a lot of deep, crack your head, eat you 25 minutes later bars in that flow, verse. But I just love his flow, and it's a long verse and speaking real stuff, so that's good for me. That's good. And then we have the greed. This is for my kid. Everything we did for the crib, DDF flexing with the business trip, going quick. Excuse me, take some G6, which is like a private jet. All right, so let's get back into it. This is a lit track. I can see people just... Kanye's coming back. Then it get digital, then it get critical. Now I'm not doing no interview. Mask on my face, you can't see what I'm finna do. Had to move away from people that's miserable. Don't wanna link you, I ain't finna sit with you. Ain't finna talk to you, ain't finna get with you. Don't get me mad cause I don't wanna injure you. She put my panties inside of a living room. Look at the problems and issues I'm living through. They try to drag me, I'm rising my pinnacle. Walk through the block like the neighborhood general. Drop me to know it and that's where I send it to. I was forgetting you. Now I remember. Did what I want and I say what I want. And I thought you was with me, like how you get sensitive. I got this God power, that's my leverages. I got this holy water, that's my beverages. I gotta help myself out of selfishness. I just bought a flow out of selfishness. I gotta make sure they know who they messing with. I gotta tell them sorry, they too delicate. I gotta stay with God where the blessings is. I ain't delivering heavenly messages just for the hell of it. Ooh. Don't try to test me. I keep it clean, but it could get messy. Ooh. I talk to God every day, that's my bestie. They playing soccer in my backyard. I think I see Messi. And his money could never neglect me. I pray that my family would never resent me. And she fell in love with me soon as she met me. We both got a bad mind, my back is more heavy. We had to stop counting, it's getting too petty. You not a real stepper, you can't overstep me. Just sit back and listen and watch how he bless me. He wait till I fall and then pull up and catch me. Your check is too small, you can't pull up and check me. No! Nah, I get a fast. You feel a way, you pull up and give me my juice to unwind if I feel like you press me. Nah, I get a fast, see? I'm sorry, this is going to be a long reaction, but what the fuck? Grid. This for my kid. For when my kids had kids. Everything we did for the crib. Pray for what folks near did. Only thing we pray. This is going straight to my playlist. Straight to my playlist. Took off and slid. Look what they did. Pray for the crib. Some say, Adam could never be black. Cause a black man never shares rib. This track is amazing. It is. What do you want me to say? It is. Did you... We listened to it together, right? You caught that, right? Or you want me to go back and play it again? I don't even know where to start from. The flow, the lyrics, the cadence. What is talking about? Kanye was talking the shit on this track. I literally was not expecting Kanye to come back and rap again on this track. After that Fivio foreign verse, I thought it's just going to be key, and then it was done. Kanye came back with a verse. There are four verses on this track, and they are long verses. Wow. This is a beautiful track. This is a 10 for me. It's definitely going on my playlist. Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay, now I'm excited for the rest of the album. Okay, all right. So that was track number 4. It's a 10. Kanye West, Playboi, Carti, Fivio, Foreign. Yeah. Amazing.